Hello viewers, welcome to Janvi's Kitchen where taste matters. Viewers, please watch my videos and if you like it, please like, share and also subscribe my channel. And if you don't want to miss the notifications of all my uploaded videos, click on the bell icon. Thank you. Viewers, I'm back with a delicious and easy recipe for today, that is raw banana fry. Many people told me that they are not able to prepare this fry perfectly. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to prepare raw banana fry perfectly. And before getting into this video, let's see the benefits of eating this raw bananas. These bananas are rich in vitamins, they are rich in fiber, they are very good for diabetic and heart, and it will help us in weight loss too. So without any delay, let's get into the process. Here I have taken 3 bananas. First let us cut the edges, peel off completely and cut them into small pieces. Small pieces as small as possible. Now take these cut pieces into a bowl and add sufficient salt, 2 spoons of chili powder and 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder. Mix well and rest aside for 15 to 20 minutes. Now take a blender and add a bowl of chana dal, that is roasted Bengal gram, and add 5 dried chilies, 5 garlic cloves and a spoon of jeera, and blend this completely. Now keep this mixture aside, which we will use at the end. Now take a pan on medium flame, add oil once it is heated, and once the oil is heated well, add a spoon of mustard seeds, 2 spoons of chana dal, few curry leaves and sort them well. Now it's time to add the marinated banana pieces. While adding these pieces, add a spoon of ginger garlic paste, sort them well on a medium flame. Once these bananas are cooked lightly, now it's time for us to add 1 sliced onion, sort them again and cook for 5 more minutes. At last, add the masala powder and mix well. Fry well for 2 or 3 more minutes and the banana fry is ready to be served. And now this take this banana fry into a bowl and garnish it with coriander leaves and serve hot. It is yummy having with rice and chapatis too. Viewers, hope you have liked my video. If so, don't forget to share it with your friends and family members. And viewers, if you are watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you will not miss my notifications. Thank you very much and see you soon with a new video. Thank you.